My Love, written and read by Marjorie H. Morgan. The space everywhere seemed bigger without him. The lesson I never wanted to learn is, absence grows larger when it's permanent. The space I hadn't noticed before, in the kitchen, in the hallway, in the car, suddenly joined up and swallowed me whole. But nothing prepared me to see his now forever empty slippers with the broken down heels beside our bed. The space everywhere roared for lack of him with me. My Love by Marjorie H. Morgan.